And hello everyone. Welcome to the Finder's Hen House in sunny South Carolina, 78 degrees today. As you can see, the girls are, she just stole that from her. I'm giving them crickets today. And I, actually I bought 100, but she can't get them fast enough, so she's fussing. Because the other ones are taking them from her. I bought 100 of these and thinking I should have bought more. I was thinking this is going to last all week, but as you can see, they're just like devouring them, and they're almost gone. I've got maybe 15 left in there. Wow. So now I know for next time to get maybe 200. If I want to last for a couple days. Alright, just wanted to share with you guys, trying to give the girl some extra protein to help with the egg laying thing going, or not going yet, but to get it going, actually. Alright. As you can see, that's what's left of 100 crickets.
Wow.
Alright. Finder's Hen House. Over and out.